got cucumbers, some red bell peppers, some onions, a little cilantro.
Perfect.
And then the nice thing with this is toasted spices. And if you toast your spices, you get some nice flavor. So we've got some coriander and some cumin. Put it all in a blender, and you end up with your gazpacho. And it's best to make that a day ahead and chill it overnight, too, if you can.
Cool.